Hi, my name's Roseanne, and I'm here with expert chef Robert, and today we will be making stuffed sole fillets. Layering fish fillets is a quick way to prepare fish and a great way to introduce new flavors. Also, you can change up the filling using different veggies and cheeses to make this simple meal a couple times a week.
To begin, we have 10 fresh sole fillets. That's about a pound and a half in total. I've placed about 5 of the sole fillets on a parchment-lined baking sheet and seasoned them with salt and pepper.
To make up our stuffing, we have 1/3 cup of diced celery, 1 thinly sliced red pepper, 1 finely diced shallot, and 6 ounces of imitation crab meat.
We're going to sprinkle the sole fillets with celery and shallots. Red pepper. And the imitation crab meat. And do the same for the other 4.
As a finishing touch, sprinkle the fish with Western Family shredded cheese, about 2/3 cup, and then garnish with 2 tablespoons of fresh chopped parsley.
I'm going to place the remaining sole fillets on top while pressing down gently. You're going to season them with salt and pepper, bake them in the oven at 425 degrees for about 12 minutes until they flake when tested.
Next, we're going to make a julienne vegetable sauté to accompany our fish. We've just finished chopping all the vegetables. So I have 1 yellow pepper, thinly sliced, we have 1 large zucchini, and we've chopped a large carrot into matchsticks.
In a large nonstick skillet, heat 1 tablespoon of Longo's extra virgin olive oil over medium heat. Next, add in 1 minced shallot, 1.5 teaspoons of Italian seasoning, and you're going to cook this for about a minute.
So now we're ready to make our sauté. We're going to add in the peppers, zucchini, and carrot, stirring to coat.
Next, we're going to pour in 1/2 cup of low-sodium chicken broth. Add a pinch of salt and pepper. And we're going to bring this to a boil. And then we're going to let it simmer for about 4 minutes until the vegetables are tender crisp.
Okay, Robert, so now the stuffed fillets are out of the oven. Serve them with a scoop of sautéed vegetables, and dinner is done. For this recipe and other great meal solutions, come in store and pick up your Longo's Experience magazine or visit us online at longos.com. Until next time, buon appetito!